We're live.
Oh yeah.
So just targets and ammo?
Yeah.
Five, really? Six. You need any like nine?
Sure.
See if they got some 22 also.
Oh, where are you going?
Sportsman's opens at 10.
Oh, I thought you had it.
What's up, guys? Start logging on. As you can see, we are out in the sunlight. This beautiful energy source of ours. Make sure to get out there, guys. Soak up that plasma. What's up? Hey, Hannah. Thanks. Hopefully you're still looking good, Hannah, and put on that Corona COVID extra 20 that everybody else is putting on. Guys, we're going to be outside today, so make sure you could go outside, okay? All we really need is something you could step up on or some type of elevated surface that we talk about, some bands. Some of us are using some gloves just in case we got to do some push-ups on the ground or something like that. All right, man. And but besides that, I'll give you guys extra couple minutes to start logging on here, get everybody ready to go, and bring those phones outside. All right, guys, get back in, check in with you in about a minute and a half.
No, that is a lie.
You
do more reps than I do.
That is 1,000% lie. Yes, yes, you do.
Faster than you do.
Yep.
Look at what you did.
Yeah, you better fluff them up today, Los.
Now I have to try as hard as I can.
Let me see you try as hard. I want you to feel like I feel. I'm just not trying hard enough. You don't know how to really push yourself. all right, guys.
I'm just doing it for you. I don't want to embarrass you.
See that? You just hurt her. You just hurt her. She's going easy because she doesn't want to embarrass me. Guys, this is literally all our equipment today. Some type of, you can use your steps outside, a big rock, whatever you got, and then the gloves are for, we will be having our hands on the ground doing some things. So if you got some gloves, that helps. Gardening gloves work, Home Depot gloves work. And then having like, we have a long driveway that we could run on. So when we go run, guys, if you have to run in a circle or you only got like 10 yards to run, just run back and forth. Yeah, you could do that right there. Try to just do what you can when it comes to the run, okay? So first thing we're going to do to get warm today, we're actually going on a light jog. So I just want you guys to jog to the end of the street and back. So this is about 200 yards. So with your jog, they're going to go for a little jog outside like this. If you go about 200 yards and back, so if your driveway's, 20 yards long, 5 down and backs is 200 yards. So, or if you're going to jog around your street real quick or cul-de-sac, I'll give you time, but just get a light little, probably 2 minute to 2.5 minute jog. Okay. They're coming on back, so we're just right outside our gym doors. Hope you guys are all doing good today. Good. Once you get back, go ahead, face whatever tire, rock, step, whatever you got. You're gonna, sorry, not phase it, turn around. I want you, when you do your squats, I want you to touch your butt to the tire. So we're gonna do just 15 butt to tire or butt to rock, whatever you got, squats, okay? 15. I don't think so. Once you get 15, we're gonna go into our seal claps. 15 seal claps, feet together, hands together, open up, close them. Then we're gonna go into those swinging gates, same thing. I want your butt to touch that tire or whatever you got behind you on your swinging gate. We're gonna go 15 of these. Once you get 15 of these, we're gonna go right into those seal claps again. You got a little 1 foot's elevated lows?
Yeah.
Pushing more off the right leg than your left. Jess, if you wanna do it, come over to this side on the next round to even yourself up if you're slanted too much. Okay, seal claps. Just do a front flip over the tire and then do a back flip back. Okay, once you get that, turn around again, butt to tire squat jump. Last one here, butt to tire squat jump. All right. Once they get done with this, they're gonna go on that jog again, but we're going half the distance. So if you guys want that 200 yards, just go 100 yards and back, okay? So they're gonna finish those squat jumps. Don't worry about the seal claps, just go right into your jog. Half the distance, half the distance. And guys, thanks for all logging on. Nicely done. Go ahead, when you come back, we're gonna grab your heaviest band and put them above your knees. We're gonna do a modified fire hydrant series. So you're gonna face your tire, you're gonna put both hands on your tire, slight bend in one knee, so whatever your balance leg you start with. So let's go with our left leg as our balance leg, slight bend in that knee, pick that heel up till you get 90 degrees at the back of that, and then we're gonna go right out to the side with our fire hydrant. Okay, we're gonna do 20 reps of these. After these 20 reps, we're gonna go the same thing, our straight leg fire hydrant. So we'll straighten that leg right out to the side. We won't be able to get all the way parallel to the ground. Get it up as high as you can for another 20. There you go, Breeze got it. That's perfect. Now you'll definitely feel this in the work leg, but also in the stability leg as well. Then from there, you're gonna go straight back into a kick up. Instead of the rotation, we're gonna go straight back into a kick up. Yep. Yep. You can lock your leg out, Bree. Oh. Yep, there you go. Get a little more glute squeeze on that, I feel. There we go. So we got our bent knee, our straight leg, and our straight leg kick up. Okay, we're gonna do 20 of all three of these, both sides. Well done with that. Other side. It is a little hot outside today. I wonder how hot it is. Good news today, guys. Pickleball courts are open. Oh, golf courses are too. Pickleball is our new old man thing we're doing now. Intertwining that with golf, so double dipping on the old man sports. Boom, 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 boom. You warm, Bri? Okay, with those band above our knees, we're just going to do 10 swinging gates and then 10 push-ups. Just leave the band on when you do your push-ups. You'll do your push-ups on the tire or whatever you got. So 10 swinging gates, 10 push-ups. We're going to do a little drop set here. 10, 10, 8, 8, 6, 6, 4, 4, 2, 2. Okay? So 10, 10, 8, and 8, all the way down to 2, dropping 2 reps, swing gates, and...
So we're gonna be like this, good.
Yep. Band on the ankles. So we're gonna do in and outs with our feet. We're gonna do 30 in and outs, and then you're gonna side shuffle. When we side shuffle, don't go full speed, especially your first one, but make sure we're not hopping up and down. We're not letting our feet slam together. Keep tension in that band, stay on our toes. 30 in and outs, go. So in and out, we keep that tension, stay on our toes. After this 30, you're gonna side shuffle to that cone and back, you guys. The side shuffle, they're gonna keep a good knee bend, butt back, body angle. It's like a linebacker, strafing there, good, Bree. Staying on our toes, not letting our feet come together, not hopping up and down, your legs don't ever lock out. Good, so right back into another 30, and then we're gonna do two side shuffles. Okay, two side shuffles. Scoot up just a little bit, Bree. Thank you. Good, so we're doing in and outs. Now two down and backs on your side shuffle. Two down and backs, okay? Nicely done. And back. Good job. Last round here, 30 and 3, okay? Those 30 in and outs and then three side shuffles. Down, back, down, back, down, back. I've been listening to more, I put on Nirvana YouTube yesterday, Los. It's because we were just in here and I listened to like the whole thing. Yeah, he showed me, it was sick. Did he show you that little girl drumming to that song, the Nirvana song? No? Good talk.
I didn't hear
it. You're drifting back on me, Bree. Stay close to that sidewalk. Or what's that called? A curb, that's what that is. A little lateral movement here, guys. Glutes are gonna be burning, quads are burning. Good. Yeah. A little new, huh? Love seeing you in pain, I don't know why. We're gonna take those bands, we're gonna bring them above the knees now. Stay on your line, though. You guys at home, we're gonna stay on this line. Now you're gonna face forward, we're gonna face forward. We're doing a short hop, touching the ground. Backwards, okay? So they're gonna be facing me. We short hop backwards, push those knees out. I want you touching the ground. Now, when you start getting tired, your head's gonna be below your butt. Fight that, keep your head above your butt. So bend those knees, bend those butt or waist and get down. All right, we're gonna go backwards to your spot. Once you get there, you could broad jump, which is as far as you could go back. Okay, you don't have to touch the ground. So short hops backwards. Go ahead, start. Go, see how they're touching the ground. Getting a short hop back. Getting extension of those legs. Make sure we're touching the ground. Butts are landing back, so absorb those landings. Once they get to that 10 yards or whatever destination you guys at home, you could jump now, okay? Broad jumps. Carlos will probably do it in forward to me. Yep, forward back to me. See, Carlos just jumped. Well done. Good. We're going to do that again, guys. We're going to do that again, okay? Short hops back, touching the ground, broad jump forward, okay? Band is on the knees still. Oh, that's fine. Oh, because the angle. So the ground, what they're talking about, the ground is slightly at an angle to the right. So whatever leg is higher up is going to be doing more work. So they're going to switch sides. So if you guys are at home on a slanted surface, just how they're doing, switch sides to whatever they're doing so you don't get that leg that is higher up doing more of the work, okay? At least if it is, we could even that out by switching which direction we are going, okay? Good job. Go ahead, stay down there. Face me. They're gonna swinging gate back, or excuse me, to me, because we're starting a new exercise now. So they're gonna swinging gate to me, and then swinging gate back. The only thing is we're gonna go two swinging gates forward, one backwards. When we get to here, we're gonna go two backwards, one forward, till we get back to where you are. So right now you're going two swinging gates forward, one backwards. Two swinging gates forward, one backwards. Till we get to...
Swinging gate backwards is going to be real small.
Nice, Los. Good. Once you get that line, you're going to go two backwards, one forward now. Two backwards, one forward. Yeah.
Are we trying hard enough?
Wait, tell me how it feels. Seriously.
Oh, it
does it burn? Good. Then after this, we're going to do about 300 speed burpees, 150 normal burpees. Remember, so it's not just a swing eight backwards, not just a swing eight forward. We're doing two forward, one back till you get to your spot, and then two back, one forward. Give some, take some, give some, take some. Nicely done. Bands back at those ankles, guys. Bands back at those ankles. Face diesel way. Back to our in and outs. We're going 30 and go. So we're going back to the in and outs, guys. Once you get your 30, go ahead, side shuffle to right here, back to where you are. Good, once you get there, I want 20 in and outs. 20 in and outs. Once you get 20, you're gonna side shuffle back to your original spot. Bree, once you get there, we're going 10 in and outs and then side shuffle back. Once we get done with the 10 in the side shuffle, go ahead, take that band off, get a quick drink, shake them legs out, get ready to go. And good. Take that band off, Bree. Good, Jess, take that thing off. Boom, 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 boom. Guys, this should burn. If you're doing this correctly, this should burn, burn. That deep burn, your feet should start hurting. And we got muscles in our feet that we use to grab the ground. So a lot of people do these workouts like on turf, barefoot. It helps as well. You guys need water? Did you bring any out here? Don't need no damn water, huh? Water. Right, about 30 more seconds, guys. All we're going to need for the next drills is just that tire that you're on and the bands, which is the only thing we got anyways. So put those bands around your wrist. We're going to be in push-up position. Yep, on your tire. So we're going to do another one of our favorite pyramids. We're going to go start off with arms straight out in front of you, push-up position. Yep, on the bench. You're going to do one push-up, one palm show, one palm show. So, Carlos, go down. He comes up, palm show. I like push that. Nope, that looks good, Los. We're going to do that. So, push-up right arm, push-up left arm. Okay, so we're going to do one push-up right arm, one push-up left arm. Okay, this is going to be for time. Go. Good. Palm show, we want to lock those arms out. When we bring that hand up, try to get even with your shoulder. Probably won't happen. The bands are tight. But stretch that band. Get that good shoulder lift. Should burn your shoulder. Push up, chest, arms, tries. Good job. It's almost there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. We were doing 40 seconds, by the way. 3, 2, and 1. Turn around, sit on the tire. Sit on your buttocks. So now you're going to go arms straight out. We're going to go 20 in and outs with your hands. Two squat jumps where we touch our butt to the tire. 20 and 2. 20 and 2, we're going to go a minute. Okay, I already started it when you did, so you're good. See how she goes? 2, and then right back out with the hands. Yep. Perfect. This is time. I'm going to go a minute here. 15 in. Should take you about 5 seconds to get the 20 in and outs and about 3 or 4 seconds to do your two squat jumps. So we should be getting about 10 rounds of this. Good. Past 40 seconds. We got 20 seconds left. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Turn around. Back to those push-up palm shows. Back to push-up palm shows. We're just going to do two sets of each of these. So same thing. Push-up right arm, push-up left arm with a palm show. We're going to go 40 seconds on this drill. Three, two, and go. So they are doing, get a little close up on this, push up, palm show, push up, palm show. Get Carlos on the side there. And Bree from the side. Connection. Oh, it's back. Can't go that far. Let's see the time. Four, three, two, and one. Good job. Okay, back to our 20 in and outs with our hands out and two squat jumps, full minute. And you guys are already going, but go. Start at 1950. At 2050, I'll stop you. Good job. Pace yourself with this. Let's check our time. Where are we at? We're at 20:30. You got 20 seconds left. 20 seconds left. Making sure I'm trying to do a better job, guys, of being precise with my timing. I've understood now that it's important when you're the one doing the exercises to know and to have the times down. And good. Good job, you guys. Take those bands off. Okay, we're gonna face our tire. We're gonna work that lower half for a little bit and we'll work the upper half for a little bit, okay? So we're gonna go right foot on the tire. We're gonna go step up pops. All I want you guys to do is with the pop, I want you off the tire or whatever you're stepping up on, so it's a jump at the top, but maintaining same leg, okay? So right leg, step up pop. We're gonna go 15 reps. Go ahead and start. Right leg only, go. Once you get 15, don't switch legs. You're gonna turn around, right foot comes out. That's, we're staying on the same leg. We're gonna face Milos, Bulgarian. Right foot forward, back foot on. We're doing another 15. So full squat here with a single leg Bulgarian. Yep, so this is in the same leg, guys. It's gonna be burning here, okay? 15, 15. Well done. Turn back, face the tire. We're gonna opposite leg now, 15, 15. Okay. Right. So we're gonna step up, pop on the other leg. This is gonna burn the heck out of your quad. And then turn around, get a good split, get that front knee out in front. You should feel a stretch in your groin and hip flexor on that leg that's back. Good, you guys might want to put the gloves on now. Might want to go gloves on. Yeah, we'll go gloves on. And just keep them on because we'll be using them sporadically. Okay, so you guys at home, if you got gloves, throw them on right now. Okay, we're gonna get our hands dirty. So we're gonna start off with tricep push-up, okay? Tricep push-up. So tricep push-up, want those elbows right by your sides and get your weight distributed where your hands are right underneath your chest, top of your stomach. Okay, tricep push-up for 15 reps, okay? Don't have to be diamond or thumbs touching, just even or inside our shoulder slightly. Carlos has got a good angle, Bree's got a good angle right there as well, okay? Once we get done, you're gonna turn around, feet on the tire, hands on the ground, and hold a push-up plank position. Push-up plank, feet on the tire, hands on the ground. Push-up plank. So this can hurt your wrist a little bit if we're holding for too long. One thing you could do is open up your hands. That relieves some pressure. All right, we are just holding a push-up plank right now. 45 seconds, you're already 15 in. Nicely done, you guys. Nice little pelvic tilt. These guys are like a rock right here. 5, 4, 3, 2, and great job. Back up, we're gonna turn around. We're gonna go back into our tricep push-up. 15 tricep push-ups again, and we're gonna do another 45 second hold, okay? How are we doing on time here? How are we doing on time? 24 in, perfect. Good, turn around, feet on. We're gonna do a 45 second, feet up, elevated push-up plank position, okay? And up. You know, enjoy your workout, guys. You can twerk right now if you want to. Yeah. Your turn, Bree. Four, three, two, and one. Great job. Now back to the bottom half. So we're going to go progression here. Right foot back on. We're gonna go our 15 step up pops with that right leg, okay? I'll coach you through this 15 step up pops with that right leg, okay? 3, 2, and go. Then we're gonna go in that Bulgarian, but it's gonna be a Bulgarian squat jump, okay? Go right leg goes out front on our Bulgarian squat. So now, instead of just that squat down, we're gonna jump with it. So we wanna jump and sink into each one of these. 15. 15. This is gonna burn, guys. I'm just letting you know it's gonna have a deep burn. Hey, babe. Yep. Stay on, now sit down on the tire. We're gonna go into a single leg pistol squat. Single leg pistol squat. Same leg. Same leg, no jump, just 15. Remember when Jessica asked that yesterday? Jessica, I legitimately got mad at you. Like when you asked that, like I was mad at you. I was like, dang, I really got mad at her for that. I felt bad afterwards. Like, I didn't know I was going to be, like, that angry with you. So right now, this pistol squat, guys, sit down on whatever you're doing. Rock forward and just drive up with that leg. If you need to, you can put that foot down a little bit to help you up on the way up if you cannot do a pistol squat. Now, traditional pistol squats, we won't be sitting on anything. You'd have to control your own body weight the whole time. So this is a easier version of a normal pistol squat. Okay, once you're done with 15, everything with the other leg now, everything with the other leg. 15 step up pops, 15 Bulgarian squat pops, and then 15 pistol squats on your tire, or rock, or chair, or bench, or couch, whatever you got. Good job. They're finished up the pistol squats. Going right into that pistol squat. I meant Bulgarian squat on the original one. So I was like, wait, what's after pistol squat?
Simple physics.
It's easy for you. Good. Once you're done, we're going into that push-up position on tire. Go back to the top. Push-up position on tire. We're going to go wide push-up. So now we were elbows next to us, right underneath our shoulders. We're going wider than a traditional push-up. So I want your hands well outside our shoulders, even with my elbows, though, okay? Even with my elbows. With your elbows. So when you go down, I don't want you so wide that your hand isn't 90, or your elbow's not at 90 degrees. It should be at 90 degrees to where your chest touches. 15 reps. Touch your chest. Go. Nice. So I see, especially with my clients and a lot of, I don't want to say it, but women who aren't as strong doing push-ups, and you guys know who you are, you start doing the head bob, or you start going where your head is well behind, you're doing shoulder presses basically. So you try to really work on these right now. Go to your knees if you have to. Good. Feet on your tire. Feet on your tire. Okay. Nice, Carlos. He is technically still doing. Feet on the tire, hands on the ground, okay? Here we go. Up and hold, up and hold. If you can, spread your feet apart wider than you normally would. And then I'm gonna say right arm up, and you're gonna Superman that right arm up and hold. Right arm up as high as you can. Right arm. So you're gonna have to counterbalance. Try not to twist your hips. Great job, you guys.
We're on a slope.
Yeah, they are on a slope. Okay. Hey, we're making do. We're making do. Keep holding, keep holding. Good, right arm down, left arm up. Hold, hold. Good, back to both hands down. Here's a 10 second hold right here, 10 second hold. Try not to lift those hips up. Try to really engage that core. Shoulders are probably burning a little bit. 3, 2, and good. Back to our push-ups. Remember, we're doing wide push-ups here. Wide push-ups, 15 reps. Wide hands, touch your chest. No head bobs, no shoulder presses. Push-ups. Or earth downs, whatever you want to call them. Once you get your 15, back to feet on tire, hands on the ground. We're gonna go 15 seconds right arm, 15 seconds left arm, 15 seconds with the hold. So 45 seconds total. Okay?
Hold on, wait, so.
All right, feet on whatever you got, hands on the ground, perfect push-up plank position. Perfect push-up plank position. PPPP. Everybody up. Right arm, right arm. Right arm down, left arm. And back to both, 15 rep or 15 seconds. This is where you start getting tired at home, guys. Really pull in and stay strong through here. Good, down. Good job. All right, back to the legs. This is our last progression with this. Then we're gonna get into our conditioning part of this. We're going right leg pop, right leg pop. We're dropping 10 reps now though. We got four exercises, well, technically five with everything, but we're gonna go, what? Said dropping five reps, so we're at 10 reps, okay?
Said dropping 10.
No, nope, dropping to 10. Check the tapes. 10 step up pops, right leg, okay? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. So with our progression, we're going step up pop, Bulgarian squat pop, single leg pistol squat pop. So now we're jumping on that one as well. And then on your last set of the pistol squat pop, you're going to do 5 broad jumps. We could land on both feet from exactly where you're at out. Good, right in the pistol. Yep. So this is a pop. We're jumping out of our pistol squat. Good job, you guys. And remember, we're doing 10 reps now. You guys at home, I'm sure you heard me. And then 5 broad jumps, go that way. Yep, straight out. Yep, whatever way you want. Lois, you can go this way or that way, whatever way you want. You go out of screen this way, Lois. You can walk now. 7. Good job. Yep, walk it back to your tire. Left leg. Okay, so we go 10, 10, 10, and then 5 of those broad jumps out of it. Good job. Should be able to get through these with the lowered reps. Still getting a good burn. Pistol squat pop. Oh, oops, hands are in the way. Once you get that 10, broad jump, 5 jumps out from wherever you're at. Good job. Walk it back to your tire. Back to our tire, upper body here. So we're gonna do 5, 5, and 5. So tricep pushup, a normal standard pushup where my hands are underneath my shoulders or a little wider, and then your wide pushup. So 5 close, 5 mid, 5 wide. Pushup. 3, 2, 1, and go. Once you're done, turn around, feet on your tire. Now we're not gonna do right arm or left arm. What we're gonna do is we're gonna walk our hands closer to that tire and elevating our butt, okay? To start putting a lot more weight on the shoulder. So we're gonna start in a push-up position, that perfect push-up position with the elevated feet, and then breathe. Give us an example. So push up position, I'll walk you through it. Walk your hands closer to the tire and lift your butt up. Good. Once you get to that position, she's completely vertical right now. She's gonna walk back out. There's 1, 15 reps. Hey, we are gonna cut this down to 10 reps after you do the 15. That's not good? That's not a good thing? Don't worry. Technically it's 30 because we're going 15, 10, and 5. Good. So walk those hands. You should feel a stretch in your hamstrings right here and then all the weight getting put on your shoulders. Then walk it out. Make sure when you walk it out, you don't lose that core contraction where your hips will drop below. We don't want that super arch in our lower back. Okay? Nice standard pelvic tilt. Engaging that core. Getting weight onto our shoulders. Walking it out into that perfect push-up position. Where are we at? Where are we at? 37, I like it. It's hot out here, guys. That's another thing at home. Break that hose out if you're in the front yard. Good job. Once we are done, going back to our 5-5-5, close, mid, and wide push-up on the tire, okay? Back to our 5-5-5, close, mid, and wide, okay? So, tricep push-up first, get your 5, widen those hands up, just a standard position here, and then a wide where we go down, elbows go out, and our hands should be wide enough to where our elbows are not outside our hands. Great position. We're going to our 10, walking those hands in, butt up. Out to get me. Good. You know, how high you could get with this depends on if you're locking your legs out, so hamstring flexibility. And if you're not that flexible, go ahead, bend those knees a little bit to get make sure your upper body, head, and arms get completely vertical from the ground, 90 degrees. Bree does a good job getting those in there. Okay. Once you are done, it's our last part to this, we're going to be in a push-up position facing our tire, whatever you got. We're going to go from our hands on the ground to our hands up on the tire. Hands on the ground to our hands up on the tire. It's gonna be 10 reps. 10 reps. Carlos, he's good at these. So what we're gonna do, he's gonna go up to there, down to the ground. Up to the tire, down to the ground. That's two. That's three. See how we're doing those guys? So up one, down two is not how we count. Every time those hands touch back down to the ground, I'll count those reps, Los, for sure. All right, 10, go. This is the third part of our upper body progression, okay? No break right here. After you get done with these, we'll take a break. Then we'll get our conditioning, and we'll be out of here. We got another, like, 10 minutes, guys. 10 minutes worth of work. 10 total. Up and down is one. Nicely done. Hey, leave your gloves on. If you need to take a quick drink, get a drink. You guys got about 40 seconds rest here, and we're going to get into our conditioning part. Oh, you're going to need them. Huh? No, because you guys will be doing push-ups on the tire. Yeah, you don't need them. You're good.
No gloves.
You don't need them.
They look cool on you, though.
Wah, wah, wah. This is the best water break song ever. Wah, wah, wah. Okay. You're going to start off with two.
Oh, no.
Two push-ups. Two burpees.
Full burpees
on the tire. And two squat jumps on and off the tire. So it's two, two, and two of a push-up, a normal complete burpee with a push-up, and then squat jumps on and off the tire. So the squat jumps, we squat on the tire, we squat off, okay, when we hop off two. Once you do two, two, and two, we will go for a, ideally we wanna go 50 yards. So what I want these guys to do, they'll run down to that yellow speed bump, okay? They're gonna run about 50 yards. Whatever you got to make, whatever 50 yards you could do, whether you gotta go down and back your driveway three times to accumulate that, basically I want 20 to 30 seconds of a run in between this. So we're doing two, 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 run. We're gonna come back, four, 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 run. You guys see where this is going. Okay, here we go. Two, 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 three, two, one, and go. Two push-ups, he's gonna come up right into his burpee, drop into a push-up. Another one. Forgot one more, Bray.
That was two burpees.
You counted your second push-up as your first burpee. Yeah. Hey, you guys got two squat jumps too. Oh, you guys did it. You guys are good.
I'm
behind. You're right. You did.
Yes, you do. If I had to count up all the reps I owe you from yesterday, it'd be a lot more than that. Okay, so now we're going to four. So we go four push-ups. On that fourth one, might as well just do five push-ups, and on the fifth push-up, do your burpee. Or doing the way Carlos does, which is perfect. And then we got four of the burpees with a push-up. Then we got squat jump on, squat jump off. Four. Nicely done. And we're going on a run. Okay. Hey, you guys at home, hold yourself accountable to your own pace, okay? It's your own pace right now, okay?
40.
Good. Make sure, so these guys are perfect. They're right at about 22 seconds a run. That's where I want you at home, in between 20 and 30 seconds of a run, okay? So however you get that done, you come back adding two. 6 push-ups, 6 burpees, 6 squat on and squat off jumps on the tire, and then in a run again. Okay? Great job, you guys. Hey, this is our condition. There's nothing after this. Once we finish this drill, we will be done, you guys. Okay? Good, and we're on our squat jumps. Okay? These guys are finishing up their 6th round right now, or it's their 6th round. So we did 2. You guys are just tuning in. We got 2, 4, and 6 right now. Okay, we're going to try to go for 6 more minutes here. 6 more minutes. Let's see where they could get to. Okay. Well.
They didn't hear that part.
Shush.
4 minutes.
So, don't forget our exercises, push-ups, burpees, and squat jumps. Okay. Give yourself a good pace and just keep your body working right now. Keep your body, like I said, after we're done, okay? Nicely done, you guys. They're finishing up their 8th round right now. Good job. Finishing up that 8th round. See where our time's at. We have exactly 4 minutes left to see how many rounds of finish you could do with this. Okay, Carlos is on his 10. He's leading the group right now. Just finished up her 8th round. Bree's starting to get in here for her push-ups, her favorite part. Okay, hey, as we get deeper into this, you guys are gonna get more and more tired, obviously, okay? Take over with your mind and just set a pace, okay? Try to keep pace with yourself. Okay, set a pace and go. If you need a little breather, hands on those head, hands on those knees, take a couple deep breaths and right back into it. Try not to break. You guys are home on your own time right now. Oh, Annalisa, nice of you to join us right now as we're almost done. Typical Annalisa move. But this will be up for the whole remainder of the day, so get this in whenever you can. And then obviously we'll upload it to our YouTube. Good job, Los. He just finished his 10 round right now. Finished the 10 round. We got Bree in the middle of her 10 round. We're at 47:57. We're stopping right at the 0:00 mark. So we are just coming up on under 2 minutes left. Okay, Carlos could get through this 12 round, a 12-12-12.
Can't say we're going 10.
I didn't say we're going 10.
We have minutes left.
I said minutes. You have 1 minute and 40 seconds left, Los. Okay. Good job, you guys. Keep them going. I think Carlos could get the 12 round done. Bree's gonna have to step up her pace if she wants to do it. Come on, Bree! Push yourself, Bree! I think that's a slight exaggeration, but I mean, if we had to count them up, we can. Good job, you guys at home. Hey guys, we got 52 seconds left. 52 seconds left. I think You guys talking shit over there, huh? We got 4 minutes left. We're at that final round. No, I'm joking, though. Oh, we're under 55. Promise. I think Carlos will be able to finish the run, and then we'll be done. Come on, Los. Give us that last burst. Come on, Bree. Give us that last burst of energy. Come on. Get on that run, Los. You can make it. You got like 16 seconds to make it down and back. Come on, Los. There you go. He picked his pace up. He's going to do it. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming in and finishing the 12 rounds, guys. Awesome job. This was a hard workout. If you got through 6 rounds, you did a good job. Okay, this is tough. These guys definitely did their fair share of work. Good job, you guys. Hey, you guys at home, well done. That was a tough finish right there. It's a good boost into our weekend, guys. Have a great weekend. We'll be in tomorrow. We got yoga tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah.
Yep, we got yoga tomorrow morning, so tune in. Jess will be doing that. Way to get this weekend started by really, that's a tough workout. So do your best to get through that. And like I said, Carlos finished 12 rounds. What you got?
Oh, God.
Do the thing where you stop it.
Are you
You didn't start your walk?
It paused at 27 minutes.